My name is Ed Bogue. I'm with Guardians of the Children. We're the Heartland chapter here in Columbus. My road name is Fat Boy. A lot of people know me by that.
Could you tell us about the light show?
We're going to undertake a major project for the community this year. We're a group of bikers. We're advocates for the children and the families who are victims of child abuse. We work mostly in eastern Nebraska, but we'll go anywhere. If a kid calls, we'll throw a leg over a bike and ride. But this year, we're going to try and get the community fully involved. We want to take Pawnee Park and light it up for Christmas. I don't know that you may get on YouTube and look at some of these lighting displays in parks, but yeah, our goal is to make Pawnee Park visible from space. After Thanksgiving, what we're doing is making a drive-through with all Christmas lights in the park. It'd be great for the kids, it'd be great for families. You know, you get people in and out of town. We'll put Columbus on the map. Like I say, we're doing this for the kids, just to get some smiles out of the kids.